What's up, everybody? James here for JaspysCageBreaks.com. We just sold out another MLB playoffs promo break. This doubleheader here, 40 boxes total. 2023 Bowman Chrome Mega Box Dual Case Break Pikachu number 2, guys. Remember, all cards ship. And again, it is a PYT. So, here are the customer names. And Alan Murdaugh got the A's. So there you go. And let's rip open the first case here. So yeah, guys, it is 40 boxes of Megas, so it's going to take a little bit of time, especially with just one person here. But I'll do my best to try to get this done in a timely fashion. Now, the good thing is that I can kind of speed rip through a lot of the base cards, because obviously they're literally just base cards in the base packs, which kind of sucks, but I mean, it is what it is, right? Then we just save the mega packs for the end. No, Chad, I'm working, man. That's why I said I'll see you later. No, I watched I was able to watch the first half basically at home, and then on the way over here, thankfully, I did arrive 5 minutes late. But on the way over here, it was halftime, so. I think once I got off the freeway, I think I seen a little bit of the third before I got here, but it's okay. I've moved on already. I'm done. That's it. I just hope now USC loses. I hope, I don't think it's going to happen because I know USC blows offensively or defensively, but, hopefully USC just upsets you guys just so that way it gives us a fighting chance. But I just wish, honestly, Chad, this is the one thing I was telling people earlier, is I just wish we both can represent the Pac-12 championship, because I think we're the top two teams. USC is great, but all around, their defense is horrible. Yes, Caleb is going to make plays, they're going to score touchdowns, but, they're not all around good. So I wish, the two teams in the North can represent, but it's not going to happen. But we'll see. Could be a crazy season. Right at the end. Alright, so we're separating the mega packs and we're leaving those for last. And then we're gonna rip open all the base packs. But that's how it was last year, Chad, right? Remember, you guys got left out even though you guys won. I mean, they gave it to Utah instead. But yeah, I think actually Caleb just threw an interception right now in Notre Dame. I think it was a pick six, was it? I mean, I think USC is going to lose today. They've been in so many close games this year where they literally could have lost to Colorado. They should have lost to Arizona. And it looks like now, yeah, Notre Dame just scored. But no, man, honestly, I was telling you that game was so good, dude. Oregon Ducks Washington games today was definitely one of the best games this year. I mean, good defensive play, throughout the game, but obviously offensive shine. I mean, I'll put it up there with that Ole Miss LSU game today. I mean, the LSU Ole Miss game earlier this season when it was like a shootout, it was like 70 points each, was wild. Yeah, Panics, man, I love that dude, honestly. I mean, I always got to go out for the lefties, but obviously today I hoped he sucked, but I knew it wasn't really going to happen. But you will say, man, Oregon got to him fast. So there were times where he had to make quicker decisions than he normally makes, and it did disrupt the timing. And props to that dude. That dude was getting killed. And he still stood out there. But you know what's crazy? I didn't realize Panix was also a transfer. Literally all of the best quarterbacks in college here in the Pac-12 were all transfers. I thought Panix was a homegrown dude. All right, see you there, buddy. Yes. All right, guys. So this is 10 boxes right here, right? I'm gonna rip all the base packs, and it's gonna be a little bit boring, guys, honestly, because it kind of sucks. They didn't put no first base in here. It's literally all just base or rookie for rookies. So we're only really gonna pull out like Corbin, Adley, and those guys. But you know, we kind of have to go through it, of course. I wish I could just skip it, but some people would be like, "Hey, I was supposed to have 12 Corbins, and I only have 4. You guys stole them." But not that that would ever happen. Not stealing base cards, but gotta have to go. Gotta kind of have to go through them anyway. So I'll rip open all the packs and then go through these. Let's go through these base cards and get them out of the way, guys. So again, I'm just gonna kind of really skim through them. They're just base and some rookies. I'm not gonna really take our time on most of them. Just pull out a couple of the top rookies and then move on. Thank you. All right. So again, I'm gonna delay ripping those mega packs. I just kind of want to get rid of the base first. Like I said, I'm gonna go through the base cards again in these next 10 boxes. Stack up the mega packs here to the side, and then we'll go through them after each case. So I'll put those over there. I'll put that stack there. Alright, again, I'm gonna go through the base packs, guys, first, and then we'll rip those mega packs. Thank you. So that's another 10 boxes right there, guys. And again, we're just going to skim through it pretty fast. Just kind of pull out the four or five rookies we're going to sleeve up. Alright, now guys, I'm going to rip open the mega pack. So this is where all the big hits are at that you would want. Each one of these is 5 boxes, so makes it a total of 20. You get 2 packs per box. And obviously we'll go through them in timely fashion, but not super fast like the base packs. Stop for the hits, the numbered cards, the bigger first. Thank you. So here we go. Good luck. Here we go, Mega Boxes. All right, so Ariel Castro Mega. We got Marco Luciano for the Giants, going to Tim to 199. Jason Dominguez out of 150. And Chase Midroff for the Red Sox. Chris with that one. Fellas? My And we got Tucker Tolman for the Blue Jays. Toronto Blue Jays, that's going to Henry. Vargas. Colson Montgomery. And Cutter Coffee for the Red Sox going to Chris. And Victor Scott. Nice. Four autographs in the first 10 boxes right here so far. Roder Garayas. 299. And a purple Jackson Merrill for the Padres. For John to 299. And Luis Cerna Gold Mega for the Yankees to 50. Yankees is Mets. Jesús Cabo first. Felton, Yohandri Vargas. Gabriel Gonzalez purple to 299. Ariel Castro. Ariel Castro, Ethan Gonzalez, Roger Garayas. And Nate Furman for the Guardians. Guardians is DY. Brady House for the Washington Nationals, Eric. Oswald Peraza, case it for the Yankees, Bowman Ascensions. Drew Gilbert for Houston. 150. Feldman. Brooks Brennan for the Red Sox to 75. Roderick Arias. Ethan Salas. Alex Ramirez to 199. and guanto. All right, not the craziest autographs, but we did get a lot more than we usually do. I usually only see 4 max, maybe 5, but I feel like we got like 6 autos in this, didn't we? So obviously, all this color, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So like half the boxes had one color. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 6 autos. Not bad. Definitely looking for some more quality autos in the second case, but I guess more autos ain't bad either. More hits out there. Again, Mega's more on the retail side, but at the same time, you know, always fun to get some nice stuff, and you could get some really nice stuff in this Mega box. I'm gonna bring the next case over. Right there. Again, I'm gonna separate the mega packs and put them over here to my left, and you can see from the top camera right there. And then we'll rip open the first 10 base packs, then we'll go with the next 10 base packs, and then we'll rip the megas all together. Thank you. All right, cool. Let's rip open the base packs, go through them, and then we'll go with the next stack of base from the remaining 10 boxes. Has one of these. I don't want to get splattered or anything like that, but yeah, either the chat might be sad with me, Eric. You know, just kind of trying to get through this break. But that's one of those, like, retail little sensors, you know? Like, if you steal something from, like, a store. Appreciate it, Eric. It's okay. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Not really. Seen it before though. I actually went to a rugby match one time. I live across the street from when I used to live with my parents at where I grew up. I live across the street from middle school, and the middle school has a monstrous field. So on the weekends, a lot of soccer clubs and organizations use it. And one time, a couple local colleges were using it to play their rugby matches there, so I went one time. It was cool, but not really interested too much. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So 10 sets. That's 10 boxes right there. Okay. Let's go with these 10 now. Nice. I actually haven't bought the show this year. Is it on clearance already? Or on discount? My goal is to play more video games starting next month. Or at least try to. Especially when I'm at home. Well, I figure it has to be a discount now. Thank you. All right, guys. So here are the rest of the boxes. I did rip a couple of them earlier, so it will seem like a smaller stack, but it's gonna be all the base again. Alright, guys. So now we're left is with the mega packs. So 20 more boxes of mega packs. And like I said, we got 6 autos in the last 20 box case. See if we can get some better quality autographs in this half. And basically, each stack is about like 5 boxes each. one here. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Victor Scott, the second autograph for the Cardinals to start us off. With that one. Victor's Taurus for the Guardians, purple. DY. Duno, Jason Dominguez. And a $2.99 for the Yanks. Joe Lamp for the Guardians. Hello there for DY. Castro, Yohendry, Walcott, and a Brett Beatty iconic green. Number to 99. For the Mets, Richard. Edwin Solano to Washington. We got Tyler Locklear for the Seattle Mariners autograph. Mariners, that's Jeff Walker. Duno, another Jason Dominguez, man. Chase the Rainbow. Matt Smith for the Yankees to $1.99. And there we go, Ethan Salas. Nice on card for the Padres. They were one of the last few teams remaining. Definitely paid off now. John Gatti with the Padres. And then Bregman for Houston, iconic blue to $1.50. Andrew Pintar for Diamondbacks, Arizona, Shane. Sebastian Walcott, Tamaris, purple there for the Rays to $2.99. Another Ethan Salas there. All right, next stack. And we got Osorio for the Dodgers to $1.89. And an orange Justin Crawford. Wow, pick six almost? Pick six? No, he's down at the one. At 25. That's Caleb's second interception today. Caleb's so good that he tries too hard. And he thinks his team needs him to be crazy good. Almeida to $199. Corbin Carroll. And Rafaela for the Red Sox. Going to Chris. And Willem Borgala for the Phillies. Going to Allen. Jesus Cabo is a big prospect for them as well. Nice. All right, well, got a nice colors. So about half the boxes will have a color. And then autograph-wise, we had Borgala, Rafaela, Pintar, Locklear, Lamp, Scott, and an Ethan Salas. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 13 boxes out of the 40 ended up having an autograph, which doesn't seem like a lot, but remember, this is a retail product, so... You know, it's not bad, especially coming from sealed cases. Ethan Salas definitely was one of the bigger ones, and I'm happy we hit one of those. So yeah, guys, thank you guys so much. I'll do a quick recap of the first box again, just in case you guys are just tuning in. Yeah, basically, these are all in there. Guardians, Mariners, Diamondbacks, Red Sox, Phillies, Yankees, Ascension, Red Sox, Blue Jays, Red Sox, Cardinals, Guardians, Washington, there's Padres there. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.